Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to make a pivot table in Excel. Let's open up Excel on the computer by clicking on our Start button. Go to All Programs. Let's find Microsoft Office and just launch Excel. A pivot table is very useful for showing a set of data in multiple ways. I'm going to show you how we can do this by creating just a simple spreadsheet. Let's say we're going to keep track of employees who are in different states and their number of sales. Say employee, location, and number of sales. Now let's just put in some data into this. I'm just going to make it up. All right, now we want to insert our pivot table on this data. To do so, just highlight the data in our spreadsheet. Let's go up here to the Insert tab, and under Tables, just click Pivot Table. This brings up the Create Pivot Table window that asks you what type of data you'd like to include. We've already got our data selected. Just click OK. And you now have the Pivot Table Field List interface. This lists our fields that we had in our data. We want to include it all. You can see that our pivot table, as we changed the fields we want to include, was automatically updating. But let's say that we want to filter it by the location of the employee. We want to have that capability. Just click on location, hold your mouse down, and drag it into the filter area down here. Now, as you can see, the location has disappeared from our data. But we have a filter up here for location. It's currently displaying all. Let's say I only want to show the sales for Kentucky. I'm just going to click on Kentucky, say OK. Now I'm showing that Tom in Kentucky made 20 sales. A pivot table is useful for this, for showing your data in multiple ways. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to create a pivot table in Excel.